Last time I reflected on my past, and now I'm gonna be thinking about my future. Hello everyone, hope you're all doing well. The topic I've decided to talk about today is where do I see myself in the next 5 to 10 years? And what do I hope for my future? I'm really not the type of person who has everything planned out for their future, who knows everything they're going to do, and who has clear goals and deadlines for those goals, and I don't think I ever will be. If I did have those major goals and deadlines, and if I didn't reach those goals, I'm pretty sure it would leave me feeling terribly down. So honestly, I just like to go with the flow and live my life one day at a time. Well, more like 1 year at a time, because I still need to anticipate a little bit what's gonna happen in my future, but you get what I mean. I'm almost 19 at the moment, so in 5 or 10 years, I'll be in my late 20s. Let me think about where I could be. Well, in terms of transition, hopefully I'll have had top surgery. I'd like to have it in the next 3 years, fingers crossed. I will probably still be on T because I really like what HRT has done to me and to my body and my confidence, etc. But who knows what might happen. Maybe one day I'll want to try going off T to see what it does to me and if it helps me become more androgynous, maybe. Yeah, who knows. I will definitely have legally changed my name and be officially called Sasha. Possibly have changed my gender marker as well, but I'm not even sure I want to do that yet. I'm non-binary, and it really sucks having to go from the F, which I'm not, to the M, which I am closer to, but I'm also not. That's very unlikely, sadly, but maybe in 10 years it will be possible in France to be legally non-binary and to have an X instead of one of the two binary genders. But yeah, in terms of transition, that's pretty much it. For now, I don't want any other surgery, and even if I did want bottom surgery, for example, I don't think I would have it in the next 10 years because it's super expensive. Oh, since we're talking about money, in my late 20s, hopefully I will have finished school and I'll be working at a full-time job. I don't know what kind of job that would be yet because, as I said, I don't really have a particular goal. I'm studying sociology at the moment and you can do tons of different kind of things with that. I know I don't want to be a teacher and I don't think I want to be a researcher. I want to do more concrete things, and just like Riley, I'd really like to work for a non-profit, maybe even an LGBT organization. But I guess I'll just take what life throws at me, and I'm sure I'll end up finding something that I like doing. And yeah, I don't really have an ideal job that would be my definite target. I'll just see what happens. Of course, I'll live on my own, or at least without my parents. It would be pretty cool if I lived with my partner and we had tons of pets, but that partner is in existence at the moment, and pets can be kind of expensive to care for, and as much as I love animals and want to be surrounded by them, I don't think I'll have pets until I'm very financially stable. Oh, and last thing, I hope I'll still be running, and maybe I'll be running marathons and shit like that. It seems crazy to talk about that now, but I have 10 years to train. Nothing is impossible. I also hope that in 10 years, even if I've stopped making YouTube videos, I'll still be in contact with the boys on this channel, because I really want to see what everyone becomes. If you want to see what I'm up to, you can follow me on my Instagram. The username is in my description, and I can even give you my Facebook or my Twitter if you ask for them. Yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope you have a fantastic 2 weeks, and I'll see you next time. Bye! In the future, I will have had a haircut. That's better.